Patty Mills hits Diaw in transition. And now Simmons for three. It's good. 13-point Spurs lead. Timeout, Dallas.
Wow.
It is interesting, though, before as Pedri gets the dunk, maybe that'll get the Mavs going.